Good evening. You're listening to 102.7 Chop FM, and this is Arts Talk. I'm your host, Taylor Koss. Unfortunately, Dave Peters is away this week on vacation, so I'm taking over the station. All right, so Arts Talk is normally a show dedicated to seeking out and sharing the music of artists from Newmarket and surrounding areas. If you yourself are an artist and are looking to promote yourself and get on the show, then please send us an email at newmarketartscouncil@gmail.com. Or you can check us out on Facebook, give us a like, and send us a message there. To start the show off, we are going to start with some Mightabins. Our friend Skip Vitala, who was on the show about a month ago, plays drums in this band. So we're going to start it off with their title track, Beach Party, the Mightabins.
Na 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 na
Tongue in Cheek by Generation Hexed. Before that, we had the Mightabins with Beach Party, their title track off their new EP. Keep your eye out for Generation Hexed in Barrie. They got some shows coming up, probably at the Fox Lounge, the rock bar of Barrie. Coming up next, we've got some Hysterics, little self-promotion, shameless on my part. Hysterics is like a punk grunge cover band. I'm lucky enough to play bass for them. And then after that, we got some Littlefoot Longfoot, Toronto indie band, really cool. And we've also got a brand new band called Hot Lips. They're pretty new to the music scene, but they're making big impressions, big waves from these guys. They've got a new EP they're working on right now, too, but we're going to play their current single, Limelight. First, let's listen to Hysterics with Aneurysm.
We'll be right back.
Limelight by Hot Lips. Before that, we had Littlefoot Longfoot and some Hysterics covering Nirvana's Aneurysm. Up next, we're going to play some prime talent from Barrie. We're playing Rip Nancies, which is an all-female indie rock band. They're pretty awesome. I got to share the stage with them about a month ago with Rue Bella, who will also be up next. And then we've got the one and only Mad City. Mad City came into Arts Talk about 3 weeks ago or so. And they're really awesome guys, really nice guys. They got an EP coming up, and we're actually playing their EP release party on Friday in Barrie at the Fox Lounge. That show's going to have Beck Soulier, Lucy, Rue Bella, Mad City, of course, and Samantha Watt's going to be a crazy good show. So if you're in the area, stop by the Fox Lounge Friday night. All right, let's kick this off with the Rip Nancies, Full of You, on 102.7 Chop FM.
I give up and all that I got, a lot of nothing coming back. No, 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 no. never get too far. Stealing gas from a cop car. Just a crap for attention. All I hear the sirens. Get a plane, let them go. Only laugh that you ever know.
Sun by Mad City. Before that, we had Got Lost by Rue Bella, and we also had Full of You by the Rip Nancies. Check out Mad City and Rue Bella on this Friday, August 26th at the Fox Lounge, or you can check out their Mad City's Toronto EP release party. Is going to be at Cherry Cola's, Queen Street and Bathurst, Queen Street West, and that's on September 9th. Coming up next, we got some more downtown Toronto indie bands with my all-time favorite, Mitt Power Trio. This song's called Whiskey Ain't Cheap on 102.7 Chop FM Arts Talk.
Well, back in college after their study sessions, Jack and his friends always went to the pit pub to talk about the world they changed while sipping on whiskey like some philosopher's club. Back then whiskey wasn't cheap and they didn't have much money, just some dreams in Samsara.
What he expected, but at least he gets along. Unemployment's high and he's got loans to pay. He wrote his mother and said, I feel like I'm some kind of Springsteen song. And most his friends are the same way. They don't go out so much anymore. Sipping on whiskey is just too much of a luxury, but it's in these times they want it even more. And what you steal isn't cheap and they don't have too much money. Part-time job and a big dead low, whoa, whoa. Don't you wanna drink the bottle all alone?
Drink it down, 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 drink it down.
Then he got a letter in his mother's chicken scratch. It said you can work all day for a little pay, but in the end you should always have enough for whatever little thing that might bring you some small joy. So here's a toast to you and the times you're going through. Here's some green and this one's on me. Too much money.
flies with honey. Remember to be patient. You catch more flies with honey.
Toronto with flies with honey. Is that what it's called? Not bad. Flies with honey. Prince of Toronto. That's his latest single. You can check him out. He's playing in downtown Toronto coming up in the fall. He's on Facebook, all that stuff. Before that, we had some J.O. Diary. We're going to call them J.O. Diary. Their name's not exactly PG rated, and we haven't found the right name for the radio yet. So send me a message if you want to know what their real name is. And then we had, of course, the one and only Mitt Power Trio with Whiskey Ain't Cheap. Coming up, we've got some York Region Roots, we got some Blackdog Ballroom, BS101, and King Beez. Rue Bella is also playing another show with these cool cats, September 17th in Newmarket at the Grey Goat. It's a pretty epic show. Food, Water, Shelter, Sean McLean, he'll be opening up the night, and then we have Blackdog Ballroom, Rue Bella, King Beez, and BS101. So let's take a little bit of a listen to these guys. We've got Sounds Like Now, Blackdog Ballroom on Arts Talk.
Oh, I know that it's on. It sounds like now. Oh, conceive it, and you were one of the people all of the people wanted to be. And receive it, and you were one of the people all of the people wanted to see. Oh, I know that it's on. It sounds like now, if you would feel it. And you were one of the people, all of the people wanted to be. Oh, yeah, I know you're gonna love me too. You're gonna love me too, because you can't help yourself. Oh, yeah, I know you're gonna love me too. You're gonna love me too, because you can't help yourself. Like it, comment, hype, but you'll be one of the people, all of the people trending to see. And you know when you subscribe, I say to everybody follows the stream. Oh, I know that it's on. Sounds like now 213 seconds. is all it takes for one of the people, all of the people living the dream. Oh, yeah, I know you're gonna love me too. You're gonna love me too, because you can't help yourself. Oh, yeah, I know you're gonna love me too. You're gonna love me too, because you can't help yourself.
Yeah. sing the power of lightning, proving Earth is a superconductor. Across the globe, hundreds of patents, spark plugs, electric AC. After death, he fell into obscurity, died penniless in 1943. He's a
Thanks for tuning into Arts Talk. That was Nikola Tesla by BS101. Before that, we had some King Beez with their famous cover of Misirlou. And we also had Sounds Like Now by Blackdog Ballroom. The three of those bands, plus my band Rue Bella, we're going to be playing Newmarket next month, September 17th at the Grey Goat. So mark your calendars and make sure you don't miss that show. Up next, we got Toronto band Voidfolk. Following them, we will have some Bella Clava on Arts Talk 102.7 Chop FM.
Fair.
for tuning into Arts Talk. That was Bella Clava with Conflict and Desire. Before that, we had Sometime Soon by Voidfolk. So the main motto of today's show for me is that rock isn't dead. It's just there. You gotta open your ears a little bit, pay a little bit of attention, and you'll notice that the new music is totally rocking. Totally rocking. So that's the end of our show for today. Another Wednesday evening with Arts Talk. Tune in next week for some Blackdog Ballroom versus Arts Talk. Wednesday 5:45 to 6:45 p.m. I'm going to leave you guys with some old school Toronto indie. This band's from, I think, the late 90s or the early 2000s. They're called Corduroy Leda with Title Shirt on 102.7 Chop FM.